Woodward Hospital, when they have someone die, they put in that room. And when they wash the body, all the water from the after the washing, it goes through this drainage because they have no wastewater treatment. So all the water comes through this way and it goes to the community up back there. And it's also combined with the wastewater from the surgery room and from the kitchen.
Last 10 years, there's a concern. Some of the children has been getting some disease from playing with the water. And then the government has give a regulation to all the hospital to build a wastewater treatment.
Itu sangat penting. Jadi begini, di Sulawesi Tengah ini pengelolaan air limbah itu belum ada yang bagus. Air limbah cair, pembuangan air limbah padat itu belum tertata dengan baik. Ada sisa enggak?
Ada.
Batasan untuk rumah sakit ini belum ada, tapi selalu diwanti-wanti itu diingatkan supaya kita harus punya pembuangan air limbah cair dan padat. Untuk pembuangan air limbah itu kira-kira membutuhkan 800 juta. Kalau yang cair, kalau yang padat itu sekitar 200 juta.
It's become a burden now. Because as we know that the price of the medicines starting getting higher, some of the clinic has to be shut down because the short of fund that they have in Woodward Hospital.
Alat-alat di sini banyak alat-alat yang sudah tua. Memang kami pakai alat apa adanya. Ya, beberapa alat yang dibutuhkan dan memang belum ada ya. Menurut kami di sini, alat-alat yang kami miliki itu harus, ya, kami sangat membutuhkan bantuan untuk beberapa alat.
We feel that self-denial could help us to run this clinic, to help the community. Which really need in health treatment.
Oh, sangat-sangat, sangat-sangat membantu dan sudah lama kami berdoa supaya Tuhan menggerakkan hatinya siapa saja orang-orang yang punya lebih dana supaya mereka tergerak hatinya untuk membantu kami di sini. Kami sangat-sangat membutuhkan bantuan itu.